Recently, the Indiana Fever teamed up with Habitat for Humanity to make a real change in the community.
I'm definitely excited to be out here just to give back and share and, you know, do the little things that I can to help the community is always a great thing.
Let's go. You get the rebound, pass back in line.
In San Antonio, members of the Silver Stars were busy spreading a little love for the game at a local clinic.
I think the main thing is just individual work. If you're teaching as a group, you're talking to the whole group. But one-on-one, you're talking individual and you're motivating that person and helping them with their individual game.
There's been a change at the top in Atlanta as Fred Williams has assumed the duties of coach and general manager for the Dream.
Get the basketball, do not make iffy passes. Make sure if you got the first look to throw it, throw it. The first look is your best decision.
Elsewhere, it was Taj mcwilliams-franklin who made WNBA history.
Simone, here comes a triple try. It's off the iron, no good. Offensive rebound, Taj, putback is good. The WNBA's all-time leader in offensive rebounds. Congratulations to Taj, who's been at this a long time.
Atlanta's Sancho Little has been named the Eastern Conference Player of the Week.
I describe Sancho Little's game as more of a Kevin Garnett.
Little got some space from Brunson that time and hit.
And that's where she's been very good. That was a shot that Little made look very easy.
Her mindset and her attitude is just really focused on getting the win.
Sancho
angled it up and in.
I mean, how she created that angle, no idea.
While out west, the weekly honors were bestowed upon Christy Tolliver of the Los Angeles Sparks.
She has a great fadeaway from any point on the floor.
She's a little bit warm. You think so? Inside, outside, Tolliver. Got it!
Christy Tolliver has the best handling. I'm not just saying that because she's my teammate, but there are times when you think that she would lose the ball and she just figures out a way to keep control of it.
Tolliver in the lane, scoops it up and in.